at Hilti, we provide you with many options for controlling concrete dust on the job site. Our dust removal systems, or DRS, work with a wide range of our products. In this video, we will show you how to use our DCH300 electric concrete cutter in conjunction with our VC300 vacuum system. Please refer to OSHA Table 1, Section 12 for respirator use guidelines in this application. It is Hilti's interpretation of Table 1 that this tool fits within Section 12. Before starting, make sure the tool is unplugged from power. Step 1. Attach a blade to the cutter. Remove the locking nut and top washer, and remove the blade's center arbor ring if attached. Confirm that the arrow on the blade points the same way as the direction of rotation arrow on the tool. Seat the blade, then replace the washer and locking nut. Tighten with a wrench included with your saw. Step 2. Attach the black shroud by hooking it over the front guide wheel axle, then pivot the shroud up to the red hood. You will hear the latch click when engaged. To remove the shroud, press the catch and pivot the hood extension down and away from the hood. Step 3. Attach the vacuum hose to the tool. Step 4. Move the cutting depth indicator to the desired depth. When ready to use, turn on the vacuum first, place the front wheels on the concrete before touching the blade to the surface. Start the tool and allow it to reach full speed. Begin to cut by plunging the blade down until the black shroud meets the surface. Press the tool forward with moderate pressure. Keep a slow, even pace to allow the blade to cut and for the vacuum to pull away the dust and debris being generated. Want to know more about your Hilti vacuum? Check out our how-to videos on use and maintenance. We are here to help. Visit us online or contact our customer service teams to set up a demonstration.